Hey guys, I thought for my first video on Faith Fair Vlogs would be good for a Q&A, so I have some questions here that we're going to do. But first, if you're not subscribed, click that red subscribe button and the bell next to it so you get notifications when I post every day. My favorite candle scent, Icon Candy. Favorite celebrity that you wish was your sister? Well, female. Probably Zendaya. Can I do the splits? Yes. Is anyone in your family normal? My grandfather was, but he's passed away. My favorite TV show, Saved by the Bell. My mother did go to college. She dropped out last year because she got sick. Have you ever taken karate lessons? No. Do you know who Hermit the Frog is? Yes. Isn't he on the Muppets? Muffets? Something like that. My first amusement park I was ever in was, I think, Holiday World. Do I prefer the Titanic or the Notebook? Titanic. Can I whistle? Kinda. Do I eat breakfast every morning? Sometimes. Do I usually remember my dreams in the morning? Sometimes. How old was I when I found out Santa was real? I was 7. I caught my mom putting presents under the tree at like midnight, so. Okay, what would I name a girl if I had one? Probably Jordan. And that'll be that for this video. You kind of know me. My favorite animal is a turtle, and my favorite color is blue. Thank you everyone for watching. Subscribe, like, and bye.